In this video, we'll run through the steps required to update your iPhone or iPad to iOS 15 Public Beta 4. Be sure to follow the instructions step by step, all the way to the end, so that you can get your working copy of the public beta. First, open Safari and navigate to the Apple Beta Software Program website. You can go to Google and search that term and open the website, or you can click the link below to redirect you automatically. On the Apple Beta Software Program page, feel free to read up more on the upcoming features, using the links across the middle of the page, starting with iOS 15 hyperlink. To continue with the beta install, you'll need to be a member of the program. If you need to sign up, click the sign up link and follow the on-screen instructions. If you have an existing account, like I do, click on Sign In, just below the Sign Up button. You'll be prompted to enter your Apple ID and password. Then click the arrow to continue. If you are asked for two-factor authentication, complete that step and continue. On the Guide for Public Betas page, select the OS for your device. In my case, I will select iPad OS. If you are updating your phone, you can select iOS. Under the Get Started section, click the Enroll Your iPhone or Enroll Your iPad link. Under the Enroll Your Devices screen, read through the instructions and be sure to create a backup of your device, whether you use iCloud or a computer. Once you have a backup, scroll down to Section 2, Install Profile. This profile is required for you to see the iOS 15 update, under Software Updates. Select the Download Profile link. A pop-up will display asking if you want to allow the download. Click Allow. Then you'll be notified that the profile has been downloaded. Click Close. Now, navigate to Settings. You'll see a section for Profile Downloaded. Select that section. A notification window will display. Click Install to install the profile. Enter your passcode to continue. Read through the consent and click Install. Then click Install again. Now, you'll be required to restart the device for the profile to take effect. Restart should only take a few seconds to install the profile. Once the device starts back up, go to Settings. The Profile Downloaded section should be gone. Click on General, then under Profile, you should see the beta software profile installed. Now, click on Software Update. You should now see the iOS 15 Public Beta 4, available for download and install. Click Download and Install. Enter your device passcode and read the terms and conditions, and click Agree, then Agree again. The file is greater than 5 GB, so it will take a while to download and install. After that downloads, you'll be prompted to install the update, just like any other software update from Apple. That's it. When your device starts up, you'll have all the new features that you can explore and discover. Hope this video helped you out. Leave a comment on your favorite feature coming with iOS 15. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.